In this video, I'm going to show you some looks I've put together inspired by my favourite Halloween vamps. And the first is, of course, Wednesday Addams. She may be a lot younger, but her black with white collar look is just a winner to me. So here I've put together a black cardigan, one of these big collar tops over the top. It's got a back piece as well. I put it with some vintage looking jeans and some black boots. The collar top was from Zara. Unfortunately, it was in the sale a couple of years ago, but I'll show you some alternatives in a second. The cardigan is from New Look. You can still get that. In fact, it's $14.99 at the moment on sale. It's a boxy cardigan and is pretty true to size. The collar, like I said, it's a top that you can't get anymore, but there are loads of these this season where you can actually just buy the collar to put on top of the jumpers, and this one is £10 from H&M. I also got this blouse, which I think has got a Wednesday Addams look about it, with a massive collar, the puffy sleeves and the floral design. I got a size 10 in this. I actually sized up because it's quite cropped and I wanted to get that extra bit of length, but I think it doesn't come up too big and the arms have got a nice bit of volume. And at the moment it's £26.39 if you look online. My next vamps are Strawberry Switchblade. I don't even remember their songs, to be honest, but their style with big bold makeup, spots, quite a scary look stuck with me. I've tried to recreate this in a bit more of a modern way. I've got a blouse here from Zara that I got in the summer, layered over a black top. Again, vintage looking jeans, some velvet heels, which are platform. And this massive statement necklace in a bright colour, which I think I got from H&M a few years ago. Altogether, I think it's got that Strawberry Switchblade look. You can't get the top anymore, but there are some voluminous spotty tops out there. Here's one from ASOS, which is £20, which has got 20% off at the moment on top of that. And here's a white one with black spots, which again has got an extra 20% off online. The sandals that I bought were from New Look a few years ago, and these ones from ASOS are very similar. I think this has to be my favourite look of all of them. It's Winona Ryder in the 90s with that kind of grungy vamp look with vintage Levi's and the jacket. Again, the jeans I've got here are from Gap and they're a boyfriend jean. I've got my new Vampire's Wife t-shirt and a leather jacket that I got from River Island, and Dr. Martin boots. These are a Chelsea boot that I got last year or so. I think if you're going to do big boots, you got to do Dr. Martin's. Like I said, the jeans are from Gap. These are on sale at the moment. The Dr. Martin's, about the cheapest I could find here was £132 for these, but they will come cheaper in the sale come Christmas. But I just think this Chelsea boot's a really cool style. River Island always do leather jackets, I think, that are really nicely fitted and probably the cheapest around that you'll find. My next vamp is Pam Hogg. She's a designer who has that bold lip, pale skin and very bold clothing. I've tried to ape her look here with a sequin jacket, an oversized white blouse, stolen my husband's black tie, don't tell him, a big necklace and some PVC leggings along with the velvet shoes again. Few of these bits you can still pick up. And I think this is a fun look, which I could wear out. These are from New Look. They're exactly the same. I got them last year, but they're £20 at the moment. The shirt that I picked up is from Gap. It's called The Big Shirt. They haven't got white anymore, but they have got striped online, which I think could work as well. And my sequin jacket was actually £8 from Lidl. Don't tell anybody. But Marks and Spencers have got something similar in at the moment. Oh, 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 you'll see a tear lies in her. Okay, my next vamp is Suzy Sue. Always head to toe in leather, very bold makeup, and I thought I would try the leather look. So I put my leather jacket out that I had before, a leather skirt that I got from All Saints a few years ago, and my over-the-knee boots from Zara. Would I actually do this? I think if you did wear this kind of whole leather look, it needs to be hardly any makeup, no accessories, so that it doesn't look farty, dare I say it. So the leather skirt, like I said, it's a few years ago. The PVC ones I think can look really good, and this is £16 from New Look as an option. I would also, the over the knee boots, I don't think I do a heel with them. I think flat they look really cool, and this is a similar thing from Zara that's in at the moment.
Through the thick and thin, he will wait until you give yourself to him.